here being led by the executive director. She's here with us, she's dedicated, she's working with us very well. And I'm also happy about the gift that you have offered her right now. It is a blessing to us and a blessing to her. So we shall continue working together with government to bring development in Lango. So the executive director, please, feel at home. This is our area. This is where I'm born. This is where Honorable Kiyachus is born. This is where Honorable Chenaka is born. So you cannot just go country without. And Cecilia Akimoval is also married here. Her home is just behind those trees. She's here. So we are keeping her compound. So you're most welcome to Kwale District. We have a long way to go. We are going very far. I've already communicated to them. I take this opportunity to welcome you to really give that few remarks to our people. Thank you. Ubabuchi wako kwa uhuru kwa kati na kampeni ya. Ndio ndio natafuta. Arabi natafuta chana.
Jamani tafuta.
Yes. Yes.
What are all of you?
Yes, by the way.
Rio
na be. Rio na be. Utie moto uba, ni Rio na be.
Honorable members of parliament, chair of the Lango Parliament.